Hello, back to normal. I still have many left over. Still have the cake that I need to eat right away. No, I want to keep it there for a long time. I want to eat it slowly, slowly. Let's clean up the table for a while. Then we're gonna cook fish. Fish tinola. Gonna go in this part. This part here is like halo. Everything is in here. We have chips, we got toys, we have cotton buds, we have wipes. Needs to be organized. This is supposed to be like an extension of the table, but it now happened is it become an extension of the pantry. Still have this. I really like this one here. Wine chocolate from Costco. This one here has like different types of wine inside. This is chocolate with wine inside, like real liquid you can drink. Good for one shot. So these are all Anton Berg dark chocolate with liquor. So it has, what are some in here? Jim Beam, Bourbon, Remy Martin, Galliano, I don't know this, I don't drink. Borghetti, so it's here. Still a lot. This one too, egg. This one is my favorite candy from Philippines, the candy mint. It's minty, but there's chocolate inside. So I bought a lot, but I haven't eaten it yet. I got two. Cookies from Aldi, their favorite. There's still some, there's one here actually to finish this, and some varieties of what are these bubble bars. This one too, so many lollies packed inside, and another bars in here. Kids loved them before, now I don't know, forgotten. Donuts, sky flakes. This one is their all-time favorite. They never get tired eating this one. This cracker here. I'm going to open. Open it. There. So here's our table now, and that one here, so it's now way organized and neat. So other snacks that were in there, the bigger ones, I put them in the pantry. So that's what's the rest. There's some knickknacks in there that the kids could grab. They need it. Also, the one for the fruits, I put it there for now since that's empty. For the fish tinola, we're gonna need tomatoes, ginger, lemongrass, onions, also spring onions, but I don't have it for now, so I'm just gonna have just onions. For the fish, I'm using what do you call this, golden brine fish. This is the only fish that's available in the market. They don't have the pink fish anymore. That's the one that I always use for tinola, but it still looks good anyway. I also like to add malunggay or horseradish in my tinola, so I'm going to add this in the ingredients as well. this was a very easy and quick recipe. You just have to boil them all together. That's why I like making this. Plus, it's delicious. So just prepare your pot with water. For this one, I added 3 cups of water. So just add them all together and then season with salt and pepper and then let it boil. So it is now boiling. I'm just going to add magic syrup because it adds the magic. So I will just lower the heat and I will cook for another 20 minutes. So it's almost done. I'm just going to season it again with salt. It depends on you, but for me, I like it a little bit salty. So now it's time to add our malunggay or horseradish. So I'm just going to cover it again, maybe about 3 to 5 minutes, and it's done. So finally, it's organized because every time I see this place here, it's just too crowded. I hate it. I've been wanting to organize it, so now it's clean. And our fish is now done as well. So time for lunch. Rice, my soup, and what do you call this one? Watermelon. Pakwan, my favorite. Thank you for those who are watching. See you again next time.